Welcome to another sealed, and let's check up rares. Ultra Alt Vera Hellkite, it's pretty good, and populate. Okay, two populate, three populate. Okay, wow. Huh. So, might be banned. Slizzing a charm, heroes. Reunion is not a card. Yeah, that's what I want to play, just based on the rares. Got two, got one guild gate. Alright, my color. Judgment, general, eyes in the skies. My guards are fine, sellers, songbirds. Me, rest. Keen apparition is fine, soul dies is awkward, but fine. Blue cards. Not from splashing. Seems fine, but I'd rather have Void Wielder. Tardrake is good. Doorkeepers, eh. Fairy Inquisitor and Dispel. So, not all that great. Black cards. Stab Wound. Okay, red cards. This card is pretty good. 6/6 flyers. Pretty hard to deal with. 2 annihilating flyers, huh? Lover Crew. Electricry, and that's it. Green cards. 8 drop, 7 drop, 6 drop. This guy. This guy's good. Decoy's fine. Course of Might is okay. X-Bang Guardian's great. This is probably good enough. This is mediocre, that's fine. Sundering Growth is good. This 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 is good. That's nothing. That's pretty good. That's good. Can get in there. Oh, two guild mages get in my deck. Slitherhead. Meh. Okay, that's 33. And got some, you know, other cards. Is it Guild Gate? Golgari. Azores. So, a little short on the fixing. So this may be a little awkward, but these cards really make me want to play blue. Well, I could probably splash that, or not play that. And, yeah. So, these 28 cutting cards. Let's go by color. No. It's not much better. Let's go ahead and put one of those out. Sending Growth, Slesnia Charm. Man. Maybe cut that. Maybe cut. Well, I don't really have very many answers to flyers. Supreme Verdict is pretty good. Ice in the Sky. Here's 26. Do I play 14? No. So we have Keening Apparition and Sundering Growth for problematic enchantments and or artifacts. Which would I rather main deck? This or this? I think being sealed, you're going to have some sweet flyers that are just hard to deal with. I mean, even Rakdos has flyers. But definitely want splash blue for these three cards. I wish I had one of those. I don't know what it's called. The Rupture Spire card. This 26, gotta cut a couple cards. So, Sundering Growth maybe. Should they show me something that I want to get rid of? Okay. Oh, that's annoying. Okay. Sorry about that. I'm gonna put those there because that's probably when I play them. 25. My curve is really low, but I may want to play Secret Horizon. Just to get double blue, but if I do that, maybe I can go super greedy. Splash the splash this card. Yeah, that's an 8 drop. I'm gonna build this real quick. Sure. And then maybe Izzet would be good for this. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 cards. Well, my black is just abysmal. No doubt about that. I mean, there's some trussle trolls, but yeah. Augur Spree, huh? It's pretty good black. Counterflux. Don't think I want to play this. Alright, so yeah, that's just not good enough, I don't think. Well, there's red black, and that's probably not good enough if the red blue isn't. Man, this is a good problem to have, cutting cards that you just don't know. Yeah, I really think I need an answer to bomb flyers like that. Hey, answer to Pack Rat. F that card. Play this after they turn two Pack Rat. It's either that or have Secret Horizon just to guarantee that I have my blue. I still have to cut cards though. This doesn't seem very good if I'm splashing, and I have plenty of 4 drops already. Man, do I have enough populate effects? I have 1, 2, 3. 3 things that make tokens. 4. But just the threat of this is pretty good. And it's a 2/5. Eh, maybe. It is sealed. I always cite it out whenever I play it. Populating 4/4 seemed really good. And we're blocking a lot, so okay, so 25. Guess this isn't the best. 24. Are we that aggressive? It's kind of weird because it looks like we're aggressive, and then we slow way down a bunch of blockers, you know? So maybe like that? Does that look better? Cut blue all together? No. I like this card too much. Do that. 24. I really don't want to play 16, I don't think. Yeah. Doesn't seem right. Cutting that puts me at 17. Nice. Sundering growth. Yeah. I just don't have enough creatures to populate for this to be good. I don't. I mean, I have this. And I want to get to 17 because making a 6-6 is pretty strong. Not playing this until after this, right? Or I can Void Wielder it back to my hand. This might be okay. Oh, let's look at the lands. I guess I could main deck Seek the Horizon if I'm really worried about lands and switch it out for this. So I only have the Indrake though. And no common bonds or pump spells. I mean this, but is that a course of might? No. Not even a +1/+7 first strike, forget what's called. 9-2-6. Well, what not? 8-3-5. What, Moto? I don't understand how you do that. So you think 9-2-6, then I add a plains and an island, 8-3-5. I don't get it. So it thinks 2, and then it thinks 3. Oh, I think 3 as well. That gives me 4 sources. And do I have Axeman Guardian? Just the 1, though. Yeah, I don't think I need to Seek the Horizon. I have the Axeman Guardian. I have the Gate Creeper. So maybe 2? I'm playing the 3 spells. Gives me 4 ways to get it. I want another green though. 7-6, that gives me 8 sources of white. Gives me 7 sources of green. 5 sources of blue. Okay. I guess it's really 9 sources because you kind of count the. Wait, where's the gatekeeper? Okay, I was like, where'd it go? I think this is it. I could play this. You've said this out. Yeah, I'd just rather not have a 7 drop. If I turn 7, I'm going to be doing this, right? 7 mana. Populate. Alright, I think this is it. Yeah, I think this gives us my best shot. Sucks I can't play the Hellkite, but it is an 8 drop. And it's still, if you untap with it, you still don't necessarily win. For example, Niv-Mizzet, you untap with that, you can either wipe their board or kill their 1 or 2 best creatures. That's pretty good. And then attack. Maybe draw a card. That's pretty good. Or you can do 3 damage to him and draw 3 cards. So that's pretty good. So that card, pretty good. I'm super happy that I have an answer to Pack Rat though. But only 1. I guess 2 if you count that. And then just generally blocking. Okay. This is going to be what I submit. Alright, round 1 here. Perfectly happy being on the draw. Ooh, wow. This is almost kind of awkward. Because it's got sweet spells, but it can't play any of them. But on the draw. So if I draw, forest looking pretty. No 2-2. Okay. Alright. Drew is something I can play. If he goes pack right here, I'm gonna shit my pants. Okay. Unleashed probably. Island. That was the worst thing we could have drawn. So I drew forest? I probably don't play this, but still, it sucks. I really need to draw forest next turn. Because if I don't, I have 2/5, but. Not that great. Took 2. Hopefully he just passes. That'd be best. That'd be really good if he just passes. He plays Splatter Thug. That's pretty bad. Alright. Where are his Azorius right now? I should have played Island to bluff up. Cancel. Oh well. Maybe stuck on 3. Yeah, that'd be awesome. Okay, drew forest. Axeman Guardian? Gets him for 2 more, so, I don't like it. Yeah, I can wait a little bit. Plus, I don't want to show him that I'm anything but Azorius right now. Azorius. Rawr, 2/5. This stops his ground game. And I can beat him past it. He's going to get really confused when I go for Axe Bane Guardian. Because in the turn after that, I can go. Can I make a. 3/3? No. Dreadboard. Okay, okay. So, if I play Axeman Guardian, I'll have a ton of mana next turn, right? If I didn't play Forest, because I could create Gate Creeper Vine, get a Forest, and then play it. But as is, let's play this. Then I can play this, get a Forest. I have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I can play this and populate, but that's it. What do you have? You have a 5/2. Oh, I'm not going to block now. So I can detain it. Or I can play a Towering Endrake. I think playing a Towering Endrake is the play. Yes, forced. I have 6 mana. Pretty good. No. Could play it, but there's no reason to. So if it kills this, I block. Next turn, I'm going to be able to play this and make a centaur. Trade. And start gaining life and detaining things. It's looking good. Kills it, right? As long as I get the 4-4, though. He's like, Rakdos spell that makes me discard 3 cards? Crap. So I discard this. Or these 3. Uh-oh. What if it is? And that'd be really, really bad. 3 mana. Nihilene Fire is probably not it. He doesn't realize how important this Axeman Guardian is to my plans. No clue what he has here. Not a clue. Traitor's Instinct. I see. So I can take 10. Wow. I'm going to jump. Doesn't seem like the best play. Because I'm going to go block, block, take 4. And I still have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 mana. If he goes Electricity here. Yeah, okay. That's a good draw. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Start making 3/3s. Pass a turn. You have 4 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so I can judgment if I need to. Doubt I will, though. That's probably what I'm going to play do next turn, though, is judgment. Let's see. That's 10 mana. I'm too short. Yeah, he's just going to pass here. Pretty sure. No? No pass. Okay. Make a centaur. He kills this, maybe. Nihilene Fire? Nope. Block, block. I don't think he has Electricity because he would have used it last turn. Come on, man. You just not realize I could tap this for mana? I don't know. Okay, he's tapping to regenerate. Sure. Now what do you have? Nothing. Okay. So, drew land. Which means, can I play this? 1, 2, 3, 4, and populate. I don't think so. So, swing for 5. Yeah. This guy has something here. Okay. Play this. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, but can't do both, can I? Need green, white. I'm a green or a white. I need to draw a forest then. So instead, I think I'm just going to play this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. and detain if need be, leaving the forest or the plains in hand because it's point black. But pretty confident about this game. Sight on a spell. Yep. It's not attacking. And I kill that. And populate. Swing for a ton. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. He goes to five. Yeah, I think a cellar is fine here. Still allows me to populate if need be. Or detain. Yep. Pretty confident in that one. Ooh, that would have been bad for me. it looks like he's trying to be the aggressive deck, but I only saw four cards from him, so I have no clue what could be in his five there. So I guess I, you know, try to slow him down. Trying to soul type me. Or be aggressive. Don't like. Wow, I like all these cards. Seller, maybe? No, I need the bird. Yo, mage, maybe? Yeah. I can see that being an issue. Okay. I mean, because that's... I'm using that for the slow matchup. So I can start detaining things and making things flying. If need be. Not the aggressive one. There's Doorkeeper, but I don't like that. Void Wielder would be okay. Paralyzing Grasp. I don't know. This hand has all of my mana. So, sure. 2-4 drops, though. Rolls to 5. That's pretty good. I guess I'll start with Plains. I don't think it matters. Alright, hasty? Nope. Forest. Go. Mana for 2-1. Island. Go. So do I play this or Eyes in the Skies? Probably this. Gets me. Ouch. Stuck on 3, okay. I'm gonna play this. If he kills it, he kills it. I'm not killing him anytime soon, but if he's a bunch of dorks, you know, my huge butt creatures are going to be hard to deal with. Through his land. That's a pretty good card. And a good draw. And this. 4/4. Counter. Oh, you can't. True something. Doesn't do anything. Alright. Next turn I get to Eye in the Skies, and then following turn, have up Tristani's Judgment for any shenanigans. And he still only has a 2/1, so we've seen 5 cards from him. Dreadbore, Traitor's Instinct, the 5/2, Sewer Shambler, and the Regenerate guy. Two mana, one, two, nope, not enough. But I can play and Eyes in the Sky, so I will be doing that. Swinging all here. Wants to block here, that's fine by me. I imagine he's got the +4/-4 card, so he only takes 2. But still fine. Play this and pass. Nope. We got nothing. That's not your best play. Why? Really? Really? You're gonna race me? You're probably just gonna concede now, aren't you? Yeah. Alright. You're gonna race me, huh? 4, 8, 9, 10. Oops, left a bird back. Yeah, that was part of the plan. I'm just gonna pass. There's no reason. Cause I can just detain whatever he does, or just 20's judgment, make a bird if he taps out. I can't even imagine what he plays here though. First instinct doesn't do it. Only thing that does it is if he gains life. But him unleashing that just seems so wrong. Allows him to chump maybe if he wants. Or kill my 2/2 at least. Or bluffy electricry. No, that doesn't do it. I don't know what he's got. Or his plans. But he's true as play slow. Nope, here we go. Electricry, huh? So he does have that. Sure. Still not saved. Uh-huh. Maybe you should have... I don't get it. Taint it. He's tapped out. Whatever. Not getting in for me. don't care. Okay. Oh. Round one over. On the draw with this hand. I'm going to keep, but it's a little risky. So I'm going to draw a forest on golden. I knew I'd draw an island. I knew it. Not even kidding. Yep, I'm going to draw an island from this hand. I wish I would have said it. But whatever. Still 4 drop. Yep, good old Axebane Guardian with no forest hand. Alright, still need to draw forest. Ooh, that's going to be problematic. And so is that. Saving that for that. Forest, alright. Axebane Guardian. Yep. And no blocks. Pass? Pass? That'd be good. Uh-oh. Flyers. So I have 4 mana. They're not blocking, so... Yeah. Gotta put the most pressure on him. Say this is probably best. I don't know though. I guess time will tell. These flyers are going to be problematic though, very quickly. Taking 3 a turn, dragging back for 2. Not the best. And we're in lands, so crack for 2. Play gate creeper. One, two, three, four. I guess I get a forest. Two, three, four. If I draw eyes in the skies, that would be better if I played that. Yeah. Still need to save this for that. So I hope he does it pretty quick here. He's a mana short though. Still taking 3. Cracking back for 4. I still have outs. Plays a spell. Hopefully not a flyer. Hopefully I draw eyes in the sky. Okay, another flyer. It's really, really upsetting. Because now I'm pretty much dead. Sure, you got it. Ooh. That was really, really good. Because now I can start gaining life. I'm going to attack for 2. See if he blocks. I doubt he will. If he does, I think I'm happy with that. I knew he wouldn't. Okay, well. Play this. Gain 2 life. Green, red. 3, 4. Gotta gain that life. And 14. Okay. Maybe he just taps this. This is going to be powerful. I guess he's just going to... No, he's attacking all. 3, 4, 5, 6. Gotta play a creature. Top deck. Land. Pretty strong. Pretty strong. I like land. I mean, here I can play land, and that's really good. Because then I gain 0 life. I can make it 2/2. That is actually doesn't do anything. Because that doesn't give me life. So I guess I'll play forest. No, I'll play island and go. Oh, I can gain 4 life actually. Does that save me? I go to 12. 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm not using this. I can keep populating. Yeah. 3, 4, 5, 6. I have no blocks. At 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And I can attack 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, so put 2/2/9 in. Hopefully I gain 3 life. And populate. Please gain 3. Yes! 8. Okay, okay. I got a chance. I got a chance. There's a chance. Okay. Attack. Takes 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Well, I think attacking here is still fine. Not attacking with this, but... Then play songbirds, start populating birds, and he's gonna make an 8/8, but whatever. I have this, so attack, attack, attack. Attacking with this, so he takes 2 this way, goes to 14. Alternatively, attack with this, risk losing it to a giant growth, or whatever, so I don't like that. Just gonna play a seller here, get a whole bunch of life. Takes 2, okay. Gain 3 life. One, two. Pass. Sweet! Just got back in this game. So he's going to try to do that, but that's not going to work. So I have this. He takes 3, 2. No, I'm probably making a 3/3. 3, 6, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13. 14, 15, yeah, 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Oh my gosh. Sick. So he's just going to swing for 3, 4, 5, 6. Just swinging for 2. I can make a bird. Double block. Does that matter? Does that change anything? Kills the bird. I have another bird. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I don't think it matters. I'd rather just make a 3-3. You could have fog. So, yeah, let's make a bird. And block. Gains me some life. Block. Block. You could paralyze and grasp this, but. Meh. Guess that's fine. Ah. See. That's pretty good. So I don't kill him now. Takes 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I'm too short. Wow. Pretty strong. So he's got an 8-8. So I'm just going to swing with my vigilance dudes. And that's it. He'll kill one of them, but big deal, right? I'll get a ton of life. Ooh, not you. So he'll kill this. He'll take 6. And that's enough. No, he'll take. He'll block this, block this, block. No, that's no good. That's not a good attack. Do this. Swing all. Takes 2. Not enough. Maybe I just pass here. Play this and pass. Okay. I'm okay with that. Maybe. Swing with this, it dies. And I can just birds. Kill his 3-1. Sure. Play that. Attack with that. That. And that. And that. And that. Oh, I need something to jump with, right? Yeah. That's fine to attack with. Okay. So he makes an 8-8, and I kill his 3-1. I deal a lot of damage. I play a Wayfaring Temple. You have to block. So this actually seems fine. You go to 1. Everything else I don't care about. Roar. Go to 6. Play huge dude. Gain pin life. GG. Yeah, he's like, yeah, I can't beat that. Okay, tons of flyers. Need to deal with flyers. I have that main, right? Archweaver. Ooh, ugh. Archweaver. I have Aerial Perdition main. Need more flyers. I have this guy. And Skywatch. Okay, so how much blue do I want to side in? Celestia Charm is good for his giant dude. These are good. It's also good. This is good. This is good. The rest is good. This is good. This is good. This doesn't do as much. And that's fine. That's definitely good. That's fine. One more card. Dredge Beetle. You don't do anything. Okay. On the draw. Keep. Keep. Alright. Fuzzy Inferno. Oh. Okay. I was gonna go get that, but I guess not anymore. Nothing. That's a good draw, but guess I go get an island. Yeah. Makes the most sense, right? Because I want to detain. I have no. It's probably still right to get a forest. He's only a 2/2. Ooh, maybe I should have made a 2/2 instead. We'll see, we'll see. Let's see how this plays. Okay, here's a play. Make a 3/3, or a 2/2. Play 2/2, excuse me. And attack. If he does not block, make a 2/2. That way I can populate. Next turn. Boom. Okay. Oh, that sure puts a kink in it. Ooh. That's also interesting. Huh. So I just start taking some damage here. That changes things, does it? 2/2. Does it change things? How aggressive can I be? Or do I want to be? I got this as a backup in case things get too out of hand. So let's go the original route. I got 2/2. See what he does. Gets in there. Hopefully not a blocker. Okay. Okay. It's a good draw, right? Right? Let's see. Like 3/3, maybe he blocks. Maybe he doesn't. I think attacking here, and if he doesn't block, making a 2/2 is much stronger. If he does block, making a 3/3 is still good. Okay. I can go ahead and F6. So next turn, I play a Phantom General. This comes a 4/4. And this becomes a 3/3. That seems really strong. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. What could he have here? I have no clue. So I'm just gonna play this. Get in there. I want to get in there. This is pretty important, but so if he kills it, he probably has ways to kill it, regardless if I attack. Go blocks. Okay, that's really, really good. So, yeah, I'm glad I went with that line of play rather than this line of play. Alright, wait. Because as is, I would have gotten an Axe Bane Guardian and that's it. Okay, if that's his play, I have the answer for that. Luckily. Land first. Yeah, swing, swing, swing. Yep. Four, five, six. Take six. GG's. Yep. That was fun. All right. I like my deck a lot. Pretty powerful. So, in case things got really out of hand, I had the backup. I haven't showed it to anyone yet, so anyone watching my replays will not see it. That's good. Here we are in round three with a capable hand. Who's gonna play first? Is it? Alright, alright. Two, three, four. Nothing, I like that. Ooh. Wayfaring Temple. What do you have? Nothing. I'm gonna attack for two. Then play Wayfaring Temple and hope it doesn't die. He's gonna be a 4/4 next turn. Well, this is only gonna be a 3/3. Don't die. Please don't die. Aww. Axeping Guardian. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna play an Axeping Guardian. Make this a 3/3. That's the most. Maybe this does. No, Axeping Guardian is still right now. It gives me a bird. And a 4/4. That way, next turn, I can swing in. If he plays a flyer, kill it. Yeah, alright, alright. Four, four. I can attack, and that doesn't seem right. This puts it out of range of whatever that's called. Doubt he's gonna swing here. Alright, maybe he will. Alright, so watch this. You ready? You ready for this? Attack for one. Yep, oh, flying. Dead. It. I'm sorry. That is just funny. All right. Pass. That deals with his huge 6/6. And now I have to deal with a 3/3. Okay. Well, guess I deserve that, right? suppose I'm gonna play an Axeman Guardian. Make a 5/5 and pass. Oh, man. He can swing for six. It's fine by me. I'm not blocking. I need this bird to populate. All right. I take the damage. What do you have? You have a weird. Go ahead and do this now. So it's a 6-6. Right? Yeah, seems right. Populate a bird. What? Oh man. Completely blown out. Did not see the splash dispel. Wow. Pretty sick, dude. Pretty sick. Probably going to be chumping here. Yeah, that's fine. He's attacking both. Nope. I go to 10. I don't like going to 10. Alternatively, it goes down to a 5-5 then. It's got one card. I got 10. Play this. I have 6 mana. So if I draw a land. He's at 11. Pretty sure he's playing on blocking. 6. 7. 8. Should've just played this. Should've just played this. So. 4, 8, 6. So if I draw a land, it'll be an 8-8. Either way, it's the double block. It will kill him. I think blocking here is wrong. Go to 6. Man, I don't know. I don't know. So I block. He becomes a 5-5. I swing. He double blocks. No, it's not right to block. Now if he has electricity, I pretty much lose. Okay, land it is. I drew land. I can play 2 spells. He can double block. Attack for 1, because 6, and this will just win the game on its own next turn. Back to 13. Four. Three. Four. Five. Attack for 1. I'm at 10. No double block for you. And did you draw the kill for this? You did? What is this? Oh. That's not enough. Flying unleash. Trample. Okay. Guess I'll block your 6-5. Yeah. Take 8. Huh. Scary. Wow, does he have flyers? Oh. Good job, Wayfaring Temple. Holy crap. So, yeah. This spell got me good. This doesn't really do anything against his huge flyers. So, yeah. That stops one of them. Doesn't stop one. None of these stop them. Soul Tithe. Does that do anything? He's trying to be aggressive, right? No. He had weird Spire Thug. I don't like Soul Tithe. This Lesnia Charm. Definitely good. Turn Drake, different good. Okay, don't. Well, no, you were fine. What else did you have? Jailbreaker. Pursuit of Flight. Well, you have Pursuit of Flight, so Sundering Growth. It's a possibility. Spell. Jeez. Chaos Imp. Dang it. Dang it. Where is my match? There it is. Chaos Imps. This is going to be awkward. Two cards. Alright. Two fire, that helps with the Jailbreaker, but I have another one, right? Yep. One card. It's gotta be this. 6/5, or the +2/+2. Isn't all that great, is it? Maybe just add a King Apparition for that. Spin Guardian's fine. 25 seconds. That's fine. These are all fine. Yeah. I don't think I want it. On the play for him, this I have to keep. This deals with his huge threats. 6/5, and this deals with the other one. Alright. Ooh, definitely playing this. Have tons of mana. And he's doing nothing. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Alright, no dispel or single pate, please. Sweet. Well, dispel's fine, but single pate, no. Single pate does. Or dispel does effectively stop this, but do have this. Mm-hmm. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, yeah, I guess that's fine. Play Songbirds and a Guild Mage. Boop, boop. Pass. Alright, what is this black blue deck? I don't understand. Okay, there's your red. What do you have? That's gonna scare me. Alright, every time he taps his land, I'm scared. Okay, Void Builder for the bird. Axeman Guardian. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. Can detain. No point though. Uh, guess I need my green mana up. So. We play Axeman Guardian. So I have Judgment, I have Listening Charm. 1 mana. He is so detained, it's unbelievable. Mm-hmm. He can't block. Nothing there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 mana. So I can destroy one of his spells, but no point. So I'll just detain his 3/2. They have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Jailbreaker. Detain. Still has to spell up, but that's fine. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Still play around syncopate. 4, 5, 6. All right. I'm green. Play a huge dude. Pass a turn. Get Traitor's Instincted. Oh, I see. I see how it is. He can't walk. What do you do here? He can't attack. Taking 3. Okay. Okay. That was weird. I don't understand that. He just wants to attack for 2? Oh, sure. Still leaving off the dispel, huh? Attack for 4. Well, you got the 4 in. Smiter, huh? Well, nothing can attack, so guess I play this and this. 1, 2, 3. Four, 1, 2, 3. Still playing around syncopate. Rawr, rawr, rawr. Okay, your turn. Got 3 cards, 2 cards. So flying. Have this to block, but oh, Traitor's Instinct. Okay, can chump the 1/2. Ooh, trample. Great. Okay, pretty strong. That's really good. Now, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh man. Got one card. I guess flying swing 4, 4. Or do I just pass? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Man, I don't know. Swing for 9. He's got one card. Why would he Traitor's Instinct? I think I need to gain life. Gaining 2 life just sounds right. Since I won game 1. That could be completely wrong though. I hope it's not. Yes, okay. So, what do you have? I've got 8. Just Tony's Judgment. That. So I can't die. Yep. I'll go ahead and destroy that. Fiber Grader. Right in green. Exile target creature 5 or greater. Okay. His 4/4 I can deal with right now, so 3, 4, 5, 6. Make a bird. Can I swing for 5, 4? No. I can swing for 1. That doesn't do anything. I can swing for 4. That's easy. He can block with his Jailkeeper, but whatever. Swing for 4. Takes it. I'm at 9. He's got 1 card, I got 1 card. Okay. Woo! Just gave up. Yeah, I would too, probably. I mean, I'm going to be gaining life and populating every turn. I'm just... There's not a whole lot you can do. So, I just eventually come back out of this. I dealt with all of his threats. Oh, jeez. Last game. Alright, we are in the finals, and I'm not going to mull this. This seems like a pretty good hand. I've already scouted him, and he's pretty much a mirror match. No one drop. Oh, man. So I'm good. That's a good card. Do I play this? Do I not play this? There's no reason to play it, is there? Well, considering that I'm not going to be attacking or blocking with it, there's really no reason to play it, is there? And I guess turn 6, it's easier to do. Well, maybe I pop it. Ooh, I can make a 2/2, maybe. So, maybe I do play it. Because turn 3, I'll make this. And Well, actually, turn two, I'll just do this. Well, never mind. I played the wrong land completely. So, screwing up already. Alright, so we're going to go on the plane that it was right to not play it. Okay, okay. He's going to make a 3-3. Let's see. I'm going to X-Bang Guardian it up. And do both of these in one turn. Alright. Okay. I'm going to take 3. I'm gonna have 5 mana available, but I'm just gonna do both of these. Oh man. Ugh, I got nerves, man. This is gonna be a tough match. I can already tell you that. Yep. Play this. And start making tokens next turn. Yep. Taking 6. Or no, he has giant growth and things. Pegasus, alright, make a 2-2 white knight, right? So I can 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, make a 2-2 white knight, I can, yeah. I was like, do I not have the mana again? Alright, what do I draw? That's a strong draw. I'm going to go ahead and play that. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 mana. So, I can play this and populate. He plays whatever that's called. The +3/+3 for all creatures. It's really bad for me. I would have to destroy this, make a knight, and then just start chump blocking. But what is the probability of him having that? I don't know. So I'm going to make 1, 2, 3, 4 mana so I can make another dude in double block. And he can. That doesn't seem right. But using this on a 1/3 doesn't seem right either. So, yep. Alternatively, I could just play this to block that and these dudes. I guess that makes the most sense because that allows me to block one of these and only take 4, and it's the most mana intensive, and I can't make a dude. 1, 2, yeah, so this it is. Or I can play both. That doesn't seem right either. Making a 2-2 seems better. Don't do it. Don't tap 6 mana. Do not tap 6 mana. He's tapping 6 mana. Oh. That's pretty good too. Alright, well, that sucks. So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and double block. And probably these instead. 7. Alright. 1, 2, 3. 4. Yep. Yep. Leave that back so we can make a flyer out of something. So block, block. Interesting. He must have a giant growth or something. Else, why would he do this? But I think I'll just take 3 and go to 4. So I can make flying block. Flying block. Okay. Block and block. And since I have the judgment, I need to keep the token. Got a 4. It's a close game already, except it's not at all close. Something good. I think that's good. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. So I can. Yeah, that's probably good. Big ol' 5-5. Play creature or not. Nope. Oh man, so nervous. Giant growth saves him. I know he does have giant growths, so. Hopefully he just passes. So, if he attacks all, I block. Maybe block, block? No. Oh, crap. Our creature gains flying. Blue and white. Okay. That's pretty good. Mixing our 3-3. At this point, I think I have to block. I don't know, though. Okay. What do I got? Land, probably? No, eyes in the sky. Let's see, attack. Seems completely wrong. Can't just sit around and do nothing, though, so. Gotta do something. Kill this. Make 2-2. Or eyes in the sky is making it 6-6. Because it all depends on what it plays. I think. Yeah, okay. So, killing his 1-3 seems like the correct play. Because that plays around giant growth the most, right? And then I make a 2-2. And I block, 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 block. If he has eyes or giant growth, he has giant growth. Oh, crap. Could have blocked with my Axebane Guardian instead of my Wayfaring Temple, which is going to win me the game. Man. I should have blocked with the X-Men Guardian. Just chumped. Man. Oh. Okay. Wow, he messed up. Oh, no, he didn't. Crap. Oh, God. Something good. Now I get that. So, eyes in the skies, and then aerial predation. My own creature. So I go. Yeah. I think that's the play. So I go block, 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 block there. Okay. Oh. And then I have a 2/4. I can take the 3 even. Okay, swinging all. Eyes in the sky. Okay. So, clear blocks. Here. One here. One here. No, how do I want to do this? Yeah, I think it's just put it here and chump here. His 3/3 dies. And then this, I'm still left with 2 2/4s and a 6. I really don't like this at all. So what's my best draw? I don't even know. Going to 6. Yeah, definitely should not have walked with my Wayfaring Temple ever, ever, ever. Because I knew he had giant growth. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. But I was just too nervous. Okay. I'm at 2. And I have... Wait, why am I at... Oh. Crap. I didn't realize I had trample. Alright, well... Here's to... Winning some flips. Crap. Alright. That was really bad. On my part, this needs to come in. This needs to come in. No. This needs to come in. I know he has a +3/+3 guy, so both of these need to come in. Void Wielder needs to come in. Block his dudes or to bounce them, and more populate needs to come in because I feel like we're gonna go for the long game. What needs to come out? Spring Vertex good, this is good, right? Was that good or not? No. He has eyes in the skies and stuff like that, but to kill one bird, that's not very good. And he has one of those these, but that's not what I want. This will come out for the Keening Apparition. No clue. No clue at all what should come out. Guess one of the 2/5s. They block so well. They block his 3/3s. Crap. Alright. And Red Beetle. I thought you came out. All right, this is what I have to do. Still would not like to play first. This is a really good hand. I like this. Because he also has a mage, so I can arrest it if need be. Gotta play a little faster down on time. I'll go ahead and play planes. Pass a turn. Get him for one, you know. Make a 3/3. Oh, you're on Wayfaring Temple. Okay. Well, that I think just needs to be answered with right now. Let me make sure I click the right button. Yeah, this is definitely the mirror match. Alright, what do you have? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna play a 2/5. Oh man, oh man. Get in there, Pegasus. Oh, you know, giant growth. One, two, three. Yeah, I think I can play this. Think, yeah, it'll be fine. That allows me to double block this to kill it. Also, make sure he doesn't play his stupid card. Looks like I'm attacking for three. Ooh, that's a good card. So if he has giant growth, Tristana's judgment doesn't do a whole lot. I mean, it kills it, so that's good. You can eyes in the sky in response. But it's fine. I think I'd rather him try the giant growth. So just judgments it. Okay. Just tapped out. Just play my own eyes in the sky. He's not gonna make He's not gonna play his one. enchantment. So that's good. Are we swinging all here? Maybe not. Probably doesn't want to trade a centaur for... I guess he does. An armory guard. Maybe show block there too. I need these bird token to populate. Yes, I'm gonna get in for two. Actually three. You got eyes in the skies here, but yeah, whatever. Two, three, four. Perfectly happy blocking with both. Because that means I have 3-3 bird. Still no giant growth, huh? Eyes in the sky. Huh. Okay. Sure. One land left, or one card left. Something good. That is something good. Alright, so 3-3 bird. Two, three, four, five. And then if he judgments, and I have Wayfaring Temple. Well. Hold on a sec. Are these legendary, first of all? No. Okay, so maybe just making this. And if he judgments, that's really bad. How many has he played? One? I think he has two. He's got one card. Alright, I think I gotta play it. And just cross my fingers. No attacks. If he attacks, I just take it. All of it. Please don't have one. Okay, as a land. Good start. Don't you tap six. Do not tap six. Well, he hasn't had giant growth yet, so I guess... Ooh, okay. That's it, huh? Yeah. Probably gonna Sundering Growth here. Take less damage. I want to block a bird. I think so. Although, this being a 5-5 is rather important. So maybe I'll just take two. Because now, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I could attack with this and judgment. Means 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. We have 6, 6. Oh man. Oh man. Come on, quad block or tri block. Okay. So I can completely blow him out because he has no cards in his hand. By making it a 6-6. Don't have to. That was really powerful. Turn. Okay. Red and F6. You have a 1-1. Or a 3-3. And a Supreme Verdict. Okay. Guess I'll swing. Yep. Little block sack. Five, five. All right. Go. Hope I draw Void Wielder. That'd be the best. He can attack all day. Probably should have switched these, maybe. I don't know. So if I drew a pump spell. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's pretty good. That makes it a 7/7. Populate. Alright, take a bunch of damage, go to 4. I have 4 birds. Jeez. This match is ridiculous. And 1 card. Where is my OK button? Jeez. Okay, I got 11 minutes to win a final game. I want anything else. There's Wayfaring Temple. There's this. Now Tristani's Judgment. Oh, man. I really want more balance, to be honest. What are you doing out of the deck, Gatecreeper Vine? I guess that's what I took out instead of Dread Beetle. Huh. Awkward. Okay. Guess I didn't need that game, so it worked out. Spell, maybe? No. I mean, he does have plenty, so... He does have plenty of instants. And that one dispel really blew me out that one time. Oops. Vassal Soul seems fine for his 1/1s. Jeez. Putting in all these cards. Alright, 1 Armory Guard out. 2 cards. Gatecreeper. Detaining. I don't think Detaining's going to be any good against him. Since all he has is just a bunch of 3/3s, and I need to outdo that, right? Yeah, that's got to make sense, right? Horn Caller's yet. Is that the spell? Nope. I'm just going to rely on Towering Indrik to block his flyers. Guess these do make the flying a little bit more awkward too. So, jeez, I don't know. Hmm. don't know. Yeah, okay. We'll go with my gut. I don't know. Okay, he's probably going to draw because I drew both games. And that's when I'm going to have the sick aggressive deck. But do have Supreme Verdict or whatever they've yet to play. Okay, I'm going to keep this hand. Go to the spell, see if you come in handy. You rolled a six. That's good. Of course you have your one drop. Let's start out with Forest. Ooh. That's a good card. That's also a good card. Don't have anything to populate yet, so start out with this. Sure. Probably should start out with that. Yeah, that might have been better. I don't know. I mean, this is more aggressive. I'm not blocking, so yeah. Maybe I'll draw a land. Oh, weird. Yeah, probably was right. Okay, play that. No attacks. Three, three, I will block. If you giant growth, you giant growth. Okay. That's fine. Now I don't have to play around giant growth. Yeah, I'm gonna play this turn maybe. That means, no, I have to play this first. And get Forest. Okay. Probably should have attacked, but maybe not. Okay, attacks for three, not gonna block. Going to 18. Stuck on four. Oh, that's pretty good. I think Phantom's the play here. Good eyes in the sky, so I'm not attacking into that. Yeah, so I can have two birds. Attacking into your eyes in the sky. Should I dispel it? No. Okay. Okay. Take another five. Well, I have land. Ooh, that's really good too. But it's definitely eyes in the sky here. So, I'm going to attack for two, four. And then if he eyes in the skies, I will dispel it. Because he didn't have it last turn. Nervous. No, it's definitely right to play this. Because that would give me a ton of life. And then eyes in the sky. Yeah. So it'll give me four life. That's fine. I'm not populating next turn anyway. Still not blocking. Land would be good. All right. Asking you shall receive. One, two, one, six. So, yeah. Go ahead and play this and pass. Here, upkeep populate. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and eyes in the skies here and block one of his 2/2s. Have 9 minutes. Think I can do it. Let's see, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Judgment's good. Just gonna play this, maybe. No, I gotta make some 3/3s. Yeah, making 3/3 is much better. Pretty good, growing ranks. Oh, crap. I didn't realize he had 3/3. I'm retarded. No, it's fine. I have this. Sure. Right, I think I'm just gonna destroy it and make a bird. Void Wielder's good. Let's see. Attack for 4, he goes to 10. Then I play this. Dispel whatever fast effect he has. Going to 18, 3. Yeah, don't care about his dude. This. If draws land, it's fine. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 11, 12. So he can fog. I can counter that too. Oh man. Oh man. Got there. Got there. 13 packs. Three of these. Holy crap. It's about time. Oh wow. I'm happy with that. Game ended on turn 10. Then he has won the tournament. Oh, jeez. I don't usually win, so this is really, really important to me. I hope you enjoyed this. It was really fun for me. There'll be more. Take care. Bye now.
Let's try to build Rakdos as usual.
Because it's really aggressive. And that's really hard to do in Sealed.